Hey, it's your boy DJ Grandmaster Flash, first DJ to make the turntables an instrument. So if you're rubbing it back and forth, if you're zooka-zooking it, you're doing what I originated many years ago. And you're gonna have to pick up on some new skills before you hit the clubs. That's where I come in. I'm gonna teach you everything you need to learn about being a DJ. So listen up very carefully, and let's get you started. First up, you gotta make sure that the turntable controller is in a place that works for you, like in your lap, on a table, whatever's comfortable for you. Now make sure the buttons are like this, and your hands are ready to go. And when you're all set, hit the green button to continue. It's that simple. Come on. Okay, Professor Flash is in the building. Now, each of the color streams represents a different music source. Those colors match the colored buttons on your turntable. Now, to control the streams, you want to follow the DJ actions when they reach the hit zone. Now, let's talk about tapping. When you see the tap icons coming down the stream towards the hit zone, you'll want to press the matching colored buttons on the turntable controller. It's just that simple. Come on. You picked it up kind of fast. Now maybe you're ready for what's next. I believe you are. Okay now, you really can't DJ unless you know how to scratch or rub your record back and forth. So let's get you started on continuous scratches. To hit these, you gotta press the correct colored button when they reach the hit zone. Hold down the button while you're moving the turntable forwards and backwards for the run of the scratch. Then you gotta let go of the button at the end of the scratch. It's just that simple. Now try it out. Come on, you can do it.
Another one.
Yo, listen, DJ. I'm really feeling you. I think you're ready for the next one. Now, let's move on to one of my favorite parts of the game, crossfading. Now, you're going to have to pay strict attention if you want to get these right. The crossfader is a slider on the mixer part of the turntable controller. Now, it has three positions, DJ, left, right, and center. Are you with me? Good. Now, you want to follow the crossfader actions when they reach the hit zone. Now listen carefully. If the left stream moves to the left, you're going to move the slider to the left position. If the right stream moves to the right, then shift the slider to the right position. If either stream comes back to the center, you got to move the slider back to the center. Are you still with me? All right, DJ. This ain't like learning trigonometry or calculus. You just got to be cool and stay with it. Try these crossfades out for yourself. Now do it.
He walks merrily down the street with the people way down low.
Tell you something, you are a natural. You're definitely ready for the next step. I am absolutely positively sure. Every time you play a mix, you get some stars. Now check it. The higher your score, the more stars you're going to get. And the more stars you have, the more DJs, music, venues, and cool stuff you'll get to play with. Now go on, DJ, and show me that you've got what it takes.
Another one bites the dust. Another one bites the dust. Hey!
Yo, DJ, you definitely did your thing. You did your thing, which is good, because that wraps it up for the basic set list, all right? Now you can either head on out and jam some new mixes, or you can take it up a notch and move on to the advanced skills set list. Your move, your choice. It's the teacher again, yours truly, Grandmaster Flash, and we are now entering the Advanced Skills set list. This lesson will give you the inside moves on directional scratches. When you see these icons moving through the hit zone like this, hold down the correct stream button and move the turntable in the direction of the scratch. Let go of the button after each scratch. Easy. Now you give it a try. Pretty slick, DJ. You're doing your thing. You want to move on to the next one? Be my guest. Now, we need to tackle scratch sequences. The name kind of says it all, you know what I mean? And they're pretty easy to spot. So when you see a group of them coming, just hold down the button at the start and match the scratch icons as they cross the hit zone. Hey, and don't forget to let go of the button at the end of the sequence. Try to finish clean. I want you to just give it a try. Nice. Really nice, DJ. I'd say you're ready to move on. Now let's move on to some advanced crossfade action. The crossfade spikes. When a spike reaches the hit zone, you want to move the crossfader real fast in the direction of the spike and then back to the center. Try and make it in one quick move as the spike passes through the hit zone. Remember, it's one quick move. Now here, let's try these.
He walks barely down the street, people wait all the way. Ain't no sound but the sound of speed. Shoot, straight, go. But when you wait, you can hide. I'm
Yo, DJ Pretty Slick Slick. And by the way, you're faster than I thought. I think you're ready for the next phase. Now, this lesson is all about euphoria. In some sections of the mix, the streams and icons glow brightly. This is a sweet spot for a DJ. Now, when you're in this spot and you manage to correctly hit all the actions in it, you're awarded euphoria, which you'll see filling up your bar. This is good, cause you're gonna want that later, sure. You can turn on euphoria by pressing the flashing button on the turntable controller. When it's activated, euphoria doubles your scoring, allowing you to score big. It only lasts for a little while though, so use it wisely. Enough talk, now go be a DJ and get some euphoria. Just move on to the next one, man. And this lesson here is all about rewinds. Now, rewinds is when a DJ takes the vinyl and spins it backwards like a brrrr. Now, play perfectly for long enough and you'll get one. When a rewind is available to use, you will see this pulsing icon. To rewind, just spin the turntable backwards like this. This rolls back the mix and you can play the same section again. This time with a double multiplier to boost your score. Now give it a try. But you might want to brush up on your rewind skills before your career depends on it. Okay, this was all just a warm-up act for the main event. This is where a DJ gets to be creative. I'm talking about the effects dial and freestyle samples. When a stream looks like this, it's your chance to use the effects dial to change up the audio and earn some extra points. You can do whatever you want here. Turn the dial as much as you like. There are no wrong or right ways to do it. Just make it your own. Here, give it a shot. Go ahead.
rocks barely down the street to the brick pool where I look. Ain't no sound but the sound of feet. Machine guns ready to go. There are plenty of ways that you can hide, man.
Okay, when you see this, you can press the red button to trigger freestyle samples. Choose which sample to trigger by turning the effects dial when you're not changing up the audio. You can do this as often as you want. You could even select your own custom freestyle samples before you play a set. Okay, try tapping the red stream.
Check this out. Get it on.
All right, y'all, yours truly, Grandmaster Flash. Yo, all right. I'd say you're about ready to fly on your own. Time to move on to the Scratching the Surface set list. If you need a refresher or whatever, you can always come back and replay any of the lessons at any time. Catch you later.